excited and looking forward to it. Obviously, our preparation time together has been very limited, but over the years I've known virtually all of the senior players. Had a close connection with New Zealand, especially when I had the Australian job. So, I'm really looking forward to the game's beginning. Basically, we assembled in Auckland last week. We had 4 days together, so we had some decent time to train and prepare and get back together again. Headed off on Friday, arrived here, trained today, we'll have a little training session tomorrow, and then ready for the game on Monday.
Yeah, very tough group. Very tough group with New Zealand and Tonga and Fiji, so we'll be looking to compete in this tournament and do our best. Got a bunch of good girls, young and old, so it's got a mixture in the team. Preparation's been good, working with good players. So it's been really good.
We started to settle in well today, a bit hectic jetting in this morning, finding time to keep the ball rolling coming to this tournament. Preparation went well according to plan. There were hiccups along the way, but we managed our way through it. But the whole idea is to come here and really compete. Being the eighth position team in this competition, coming from the qualifier, it's going to be always tough to take the challenge here with the rest of the team who are really ranked. We take each team as it comes, Cookaland first, then we'll look at Tonga next. We're trying to pay attention to each team, to the fact that this is the 11th edition of this competition. The history says that we have not been consistent into this competition. But for us, it's coming here to display a better football and also to see if we can place a good marking in terms of the region competition with our national women's team.
I think it's a bit of both excitement and intimidation, given that the New Zealand is in our pool, and most of our girls are new to represent the country. But in the end, I've never been so proud of the girls to step up to the task. It's quite hard, but it's a challenge that we as a group are willing to take on.
I'm just looking forward to the tournament. I think, had a look at the ground today, it looks fantastic. And it's always exciting. World Cup qualifiers are great, and I'm looking forward to the competition.